Hello everyone, to install Tiny 11 OS in VMware, first, we need its ISO file. For that, search Tiny 11 and click on this site. In right side, download ISO image, download any beta, but don't download R1 as it's for ARM based CPUs which might not run in VMware. And if you want to learn more about this OS, then check out my Tiny 11 video whose link is in description. Now, here is our ISO file and open VMware. Create a new virtual machine and select the ISO. Allocate resources. Then start the machine. It's typical Windows installation. Tiny 11 is now successfully installed in VMware. We can change display resolution and scale from display settings. Now it's looking good. We have latest version of Windows 11 Pro and we can also install latest Windows update. Resource usage is very low, just 2.2 GB RAM, while Windows 11 recommended system requirement is 4 GB RAM, and it also took less than 20 GB storage. Unlike Atlas OS, it has Windows Defender and Microsoft Store. To know how to install Chrome in it, check out my previous video, and if you encounter any problem, then comment me down below. See you in the next one.